my beautiful bookworm friends, welcome back to my channel. Today is day two of our book advent calendar. So today is day two and I'm filming this on my phone because I need to rush out soon, and so I need to do this really quickly and I can't, you know, do the usual setup for my filming. So we're just gonna do this however. I've got my box as usual and we're going to pick from this. So I'm kind of just, you know, I only have one hand today because the other one's holding the camera. So pick one. I'm putting this on my head so then I can't, like, I don't see it. Imagine if it all falls off. That'd be funny. Okay. I got one. What's it gonna be? Okay. It's the second book is Ice Like Fire by Sarah Rash. Ice Like Fire. I actually read the first book, which is, I can't even remember which one it was. Wait, hold on. Snow Like Ashes. So I read Snow Like Ashes a while back. I think I read that in September. September or October. I can't remember. So I am quite happy to read the second book of this installment of this, of this trilogy. I believe the last one came out a few months ago as well, or was it this month? I can't remember. So I'm really looking forward to reading this book. Let me see if I can get my copy. This is my bookshelf. This is my bookshelf. Well then, it's right there. So, oh gosh, this is what happens. It's so hard to get books. Whoa! There you go. Whoa! So our second book for our book advent calendar is Ice Like Fire by Sarah Rash. So if you guys don't know anything about the Snow Like Ashes series, it's about these people who lives in different seasons, and it follows a girl called Mira, and she's from Winter. Winter just got their kingdom back. I really love the concept of the seasons, the play on seasons, and to be honest, I didn't even realize, well, okay, I did realize that there was a love triangle, but it wasn't in the way, which I really love, because it's not the center of the story. I love Mira. She's a very strong character. I just can't wait to see what happens to her, and especially what happens to Matha now that he realizes that he's not actually the king. Spoiler right there. So, yeah, guys, Ice Like Fire. So just to remind you guys that the book advent calendar is a way for me to reduce my TBR list, and so I'm picking 25 books, because, you know, it's every day from the 1st of December till the 25th of December. I'm introducing books to you guys for my TBR, and the aim is for me to read all these 25 books by Christmas next year, not by Christmas this year. That's crazy. And also follow me on Twitter and Instagram and even Snapchat, because I snap the books and I take pictures on Instagram as well and on Twitter. So yeah, this is actually quite fun to do. I have to do this every day, so that's another challenge, not just reading these books. Right now I'm actually headed out to pick up my sister and also go to her Christmas fair. I can't believe it. There's a Christmas fair. I'm going to a Christmas fair. I felt like it was just yesterday that I was in her Christmas fair, and tomorrow I'm going to a Christmas party, which is really weird because it's only the 3rd tomorrow. I guess it's December. That's why everyone's, you know, trying to do their Christmas stuff. So I haven't even done my Christmas shopping yet. Then again, I'm broke, so I don't know how that's gonna go. But yeah, guys, see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.